my jsme studenti z Česka.
Hi, we are students from Czech Republic.
Studujeme na střední průmyslové škole.
We are members of the secondary mechanical school.
A chceme vám ukázat něco speciálního z naší školy.
And we would like to introduce you something special of our school.
Pojďte se podívat.
So let's take a look.
To show you our 3D printer. This 3D printer uses power glue joining technology and the printing process is simple. In the first phase is applied a thin layer of a border on the working area and then is applied glue on specific places which gives the final shape of the product. So, we can look in the 3D printer. There we can see the working area. On it I applied the layers of powder and on it the glue. And after 3 hours we can move the product to this place and
so, hello, I'm Ondřej Kraus and we are moving to the next point. Follow me. So, I'm standing here in the school audience room. This is the largest room in the whole school. There is a big stage, and in front of the stage is about 150 seats. This room is usually used for some lectures and special events. We can also prepare here for Maturita exam.
Hello, I am Gans and I would like to introduce you to our class for Architecture and Computer Programming. Now we are in one of the biggest classes in the school. There are 36 seats and this class is mainly used for lecture. And there we have 3 more classes with 54 computers. We are working, for example, in AutoCAD, ARCHICAD, Revit Architecture or Corel. And now Kristina will tell you something about our alternative class.
Hi, my name is Kristina and this is our alternative class. This space is used for teaching English or Czech. Some students make their theaters or exhibitions. You can do there everything, whatever you want.
Hi, my name is Marek and I would like to tell you something about Java. So, let's go! Dabur was founded in 1420 by Hussites, a medieval religion movement. This is a statue of Franziska, the famous Hussite leader. This date means a battle which he won. It was about 27 battles. In Dabur, you can see many of historical sites, like a Gothic church and like a town hall.